Scientists have shown quite conclusively that we are now in the middle of the sixth great mass extinction to occur on Earth. The last one was 65 million years ago when the dinosaurs bit the dust. We're losing species at an extraordinarily rapid rate compared to the background rate in which we lost them between the previous five great extinctions. A couple species a year disappearing turns out to be 10 to 100 times as fast as happened in the past. The mass extinctions have been viewed as losses of species. That's different kinds of plants, animals, microorganisms. But equally important, or more important, is the loss of the populations that make up those species. Now, why do we care about those populations? Well, for example, we're losing populations of birds, bats, and insects that control the pests that allow us to remain in high-yield agriculture and feed a population on the world, not very well in many cases, of 7.5 billion people. So it's important to recognize that losing species is bad and largely irreversible. Losing populations and losing individuals from populations is wrecking our life support machinery. And I think we'd have much, much less interesting lives if we somehow could survive without the other organisms in the universe. But of course, we can't.